Christmas Assembly in 1969, I heard Mike Richmond and some other musicians play this for the first time. I'd never heard it live before. I'd heard the album that summer. Had a big influence on, Urbania. Little did I know that I would later get to collaborate with Pete Townsend on the Broadway production, and we're doing a much kind of souped-up version of it in Stratford, the kind of digital 21st century version. We start performances tonight, and I can recommend it without embarrassment. I think it's so. I hope you make it through. And I just want to say this is a Dale Brendan on drums from, and he's with us in Stratford, and Mike Halloran on bass, David Thompson on guitar. This is Merrick Norman, who's a great Canadian composer, as well as one of our musicians for Tommy. I want to thank Dave Campbell and Duncan, who came down to do the sound for us. And lastly, my singing partner here, Steve Gabeo. We've actually been playing together since the year 2000, where we did the collective works of Billy the Kid together in California. He's come here all the way from Nashville, Tennessee today. A big sacrifice to come here today on their first performance day. So I want to thank.